concerned, Doctor. Hydra does not retreat. Let us see how the heroic Captain America deals with this.
Steve? Captain Rogers? Oh, blast! I hope the radio might have sorted itself out by now. The Red Skull should be very close to your location. In fact, you're probably already fighting him. Best of luck with that.
Something tells me Red Skull is going to regret making that.
Your persistence would be admirable, Captain, if it wasn't bound to your stupidity. We are the future, and yet you serve lower beings.
Go get him, Steve. I can handle these guys. Till the end of the line, pal.
You missed that window. We're bugs on a windshield.
Better get moving, bugs.
Okay, this time the radio is definitely going to work. Captain Rogers, come in. Still nothing. Well, that's disappointing. Try and make your way to the front of the train. Armin Zola's not getting away this time.
Our intel says Solar rides the front carriage. We're gonna need him if we want to catch the Red Skull.
I have detected intruders on board. Defenses activated. Everyone, to your stations!
Looks like we've got company, Cap.
Get killed. Walk it off.
Captain, give up now before it's too late!
chance I could get a hand here?
Sir?
I am.
Trying to get me back in the world?
Trying to save it.
Hydra's secret weapon.
Tomorrow, Hydra will stand master of the world. Born to victory on the wings of the Valkyrie.
You should have left it in the ocean.
Chitauri grow restless.
Let them guard themselves. I will lead them in a glorious battle.
Your ambition is little. We look beyond the Earth. To the great worlds, the Tesseract will unveil.
You don't have the Tesseract yet.
You will have your war.
Is this the stuff you need?
Yeah, iridium. It's found in meteorites. It forms anti-protons. It's very hard to get hold of.
Especially a shield knows you need it.